Kid Friendly TV.
Hey guys, it's Whitney from Kid Friendly TV, and today we have a Play-Doh set called Colors and Shapes. This is where we can learn all these awesome shapes and colors with Play-Doh. Let's go ahead and open up the box and see what all it comes with. Whoa, look at all these shape molds that we get. That is so cool. I'm really excited about that. Oh, wow, look at this. Oh, and here's the Play-Doh. That is really cool. Oh my goodness, and we get more Play-Doh. How cool. Check out these Play-Doh molds that we get to learn our shapes. We get one for a triangle. This one is so we can learn the shape of a diamond. That is really neat. We also get a square, a star, an oval, a rectangle, a circle, and one more, a heart. This playset also comes with a poster that has all the different shapes and colors, so that is really cool. What's really neat is we can make the shape and then put it with the picture. So we can make with our mold a red triangle and put it over here. So that is really neat that we can make all the different colors and shapes. If we turn this paper over, check this out, it's blank. So we can make different pictures. We can use different shapes together to make these awesome pictures, like a train, or a butterfly, or a sun. That is really neat. I'm super excited to do this part. It also comes with another poster with different shape patterns. So, for instance, we have a yellow circle, a red triangle, yellow circle, red triangle, yellow circle. So we would have to make the next shape. Do you know what that would be? Oh my goodness, you are so smart. You're right. It would be a red triangle. So that is really fun too. This Play-Doh set comes with 8 small cans of Play-Doh, including the colors brown, blue, orange, red, yellow, purple, green, and black. And we also get this Play-Doh roller. Let's make a red triangle with some red Play-Doh. So we have our Play-Doh, we have our roller, so let's roll it out a little bit. All right, that looks pretty good. So let's grab our triangle mold. All right, let's push it down. All right, let's see what happens. Whoa, look at this. That is a perfect triangle. So let's get it up and look at it. Whoa, that is really cool. So watch this. We can actually put the triangle onto the piece of paper just like that and match it up. That is so awesome. That was a lot of fun. Next, let's make a yellow circle together. So we have our yellow Play-Doh. Let's roll it out a little bit with our roller. Okay, let's get our circle. All right, let's smush it. Here we go. Whoa, that is perfect. I love these cutouts. All right, check out our circle. That looks like the sun. All right, let's match it up with the yellow circle on the paper. Whoa, check that out. we have a red triangle and a yellow circle. That was a lot of fun. I'm really excited about this. We're going to make a train out of Play-Doh. So let's try that out. Check out the train we made out of Play-Doh. This is really cool. We have all these different shapes and colors. We have a brown rectangle, yellow circles, orange squares, and a red triangle. This is so cool. Here it goes. Are you ready? Choo-choo! This page is really awesome too. Check this out. We can use our Play-Doh and shapes to fill in the blanks to fill the picture up. So we can make a rainbow, butterfly, a kite, a tree, a flower, and a house. That is so awesome. Plus, we can make the sun. Let's make a yellow circle to make the sun. So we have our yellow Play-Doh and the roller. Let's roll it out so we can make the circle. All right, let's get our mold, push it down, and whoa, look at the yellow circle. Let's pick it up. We can put it over here and make the sun. Whoa, look at this. That is so cool. Look at the sun we just made. I had so much fun with you guys today playing with this Play-Doh colors and shapes set. It was a lot of fun learning our colors and shapes together. I hope you guys enjoyed this video and thank you guys so much for watching. And please make sure you subscribe to Kid Friendly TV by clicking on subscribe down below so you don't miss out on our daily fun toy videos. We'll see you guys soon. Bye!
One. Let's see it.
One. This is it.
Two, three.